isn't it? I was Krypton's military leader, your father our foremost scientist. The only thing we agreed on was that Krypton was dying. In return for my efforts to protect our civilization and save our planet, I and my fellow officers were sentenced to the Phantom Zone, and then the destruction of our world freed us. We were adrift, destined to float amongst the ruins of our planet until we starved.
How did you find your way to Earth?
We managed to retrofit the Phantom Projector into a hyperdrive. Your father made a similar modification to the craft that brought you here. And so the instrument of our damnation became our salvation. We sought out the old colonial outposts, looking for signs of life. But all we found was death.